Hey, what's up guys? New week, sorry for a little bit late videos. Shit happens. Was much busy. So yeah, this be the first key, obviously warm up. Maybe not the best. Pretty hard dungeon, especially with Ron. But we're not fortified, pressure is a little bit more yeah, try kite without the pony. Yeah, for those who wonder, these things for the explosive, would change colors and stuff, it's weak or not. Can't find it at the Joy website. It's pretty neat.
Spectral transference.
Death. Oh.
Mortal strike. Slam. Spectral transference. Searing death. Spectral transference.
Strike. Rette hektik. Stabbabbel.
Slam. Spectral transference. Searing death.
Enrage. Yeah, we're not really ready for this yet. That's for sure.
Slam. Spectral transference. Searing death. Mortal strike.
If one only had more than traps.
Slam. Searing death. Spectral transference.
My god, he has to move all the time.
Idiot.
Searing death.
What? Did someone else kill it, or did the Divine Troll actually hit the explosive?
One with death.
If it does, it would be pretty good. I don't think it should though.
Searing death.
As they say, explosive need to target themselves. Same with the multi-shot of hunters. I haven't checked the replay for that.
Genetic alteration. Searing death.
Shit.
Spectral transference.
Well, good that it's not Wednesday, it's the reset type, when one Seamstar fixes, it's worked pretty well. Of the group that is, not me per se, as it's the first key. Did I have a Tyrannical for this? Yeah, we have it. We start with the portal area. And when spiring, that's be so chill, man. Haven't missed those at all.
Thank you.
bursting. That's pretty chill. And raging it was. So the trash should be pretty chill this week. Yeah, I love this week of explosive that total different color. So much more easy to see them. The pre-mark direction. I missed that one leg. Is this the right direction? Yeah, should be.
Bone spear. Bone spear.
Yeah, pros of this Tyrannical route is you get the pride on here instead of the last platform. Then you have to race against time to make it to the city group. Spread more sheep and travel. Well, obviously the trash is more easy as well. What did I do here? Oh yeah, we go left here.
Bone spear. Necrotic bolt falling.
That's so much more easy pack when you can interrupt, man. I don't miss the inspiring at all.
Bone spear.
Totally forgot.
Bone spear.
Is the right yeah,
bone
it is.
Spear. Bone spear.
I changed this during the ball swing, but sticking with it as it's makes everything much better, not overforced by much, and you get the pride where you want them. I think I had something on this platform before, but they're way too many. Shit back, especially when you fall down. Can't say I haven't fallen down. Well, not at the moment, but this will spawn the pride here for the boss. Nice. Yeah, the small ones burst here, to be fair. I have some ability that really hurts.
Bone spear. Necrotic bolt falling.
Why do I play with the chat open? Pretty eager. Lovely when the one uses CDs. Well, maybe better to use personal here as need deeps for the bosses. This should be interesting. Well, for tanks is pretty chill. Should we just stand here and tank the boss? Well, some explosives and... yeah, don't leave the parasite on others, this one. Ouch. It just hurt very much. So I say, I think this fight is pretty hectic for him. Feels like that way. Down. Well, not us, the boss. Oh yeah, come up with a way to save your pony here as well. If you manage to insta pony to the portal, you don't really have to go inside, you just jump over. Slightly faster? Yeah. Oh, I have so bad memory, man. To regular area. Just mobs and chaos with all. Can't see what is what. Works. Bursting vapor machine then. Grievous to be fair. And the last area. This small backy 40 don't take too long time and get pride on the bosses. It's good. No, wrong guy. Nice guy. Maybe could pull this together as not fortify. Didn't want to risk it here to be fair.
We bring a discharge.
Where's the star?
We bring a discharge.
Oh, stun interrupter. That's very shit. But this one, yeah, little bit more cool to have to the big pack after. I guess using the skippers. Then, yeah. Maybe it's fast can reach to the big pack as well.
We bring a discharge.
Oh god. Okay.
We bring discharge.
More mobs. And I wasted all the interrupts. Pretty bad. It's coming or going. Yeah, it's pretty fucking close. Don't tell me I pulled him. Oh yeah. I had to make a consecration. That's fucking idiot.
Vile eruption.
Very shit placed fighting as well. Maybe should back up.
Vile eruption.
Oh, we don't have shit.
We bring discharge.
That messes up the pride, spirit check.
We bring discharge.
Angle can see. Yeah, not 4-5, maybe could pull this together.
Vile eruption.
Can be pretty shit though with all the shit on the ground.
Interruption. Ring discharged.
Guess I'm killing them now. Yeah, it's just because I wanted pride on the buster. We'll be a delay though, hopefully. Some will remain as it's not 45. If you're lucky that mess up. No, the last is the better boss. There's two big HP mobs there. I don't think it's the bad yet, to be fair. It's pretty chill. So, shouldn't not be too much of an issue. Should we take them on the boss? Slow brain. This I'm aware of. Oh. Almost half the HP.
Hateful strike.
That one can hurt if no defensive sub. At least the shield.
Tenderizing smash. Hateful strike. Meat hooks. Hateful strike.
Did I miss it? Wow. Where the fuck did I put it here?
Hateful strike. Meat hooks.
That's pretty bad.
Tenderizing smash.
Looking for that one and miss the stuff and things. Well, it was too late, I assume.
Tenderizing smash. Hateful strike.
What? The fuck was that? Was it the hateful strike? Did I have my back doing something? I have to check the replay for that. Reminds me how new was it. There's not to push higher keys in here. Let's get deleted. That's pretty shit. That's pretty shit. Yeah, either must have been back to him more. I don't think you get killed nowadays if you use the shield. Should still be alive at small HP. I have to check the replay for that, man. So long time I saw that. Oh, det var en 12. Ah, should be okay. It's not fortified still. Pretty chill.
Demoralizing shout. Demoralizing shout.
Stun. Sitter han på killen? Spread shit. Oh, this is fucking aggro. Oh yeah, the random shoot. MS that proud up. If you have been this, you can skip the guards or take the guards onto the boss, I assume. Well, pretty okay, as yeah, now be overforced because of that guy, but Pride, that's the one place you want to fear as well. So. That worked out fine, I assume. Interesting to see how long this boss takes though when it's trolling on shit.
Brutal combo. Oppressive banner. Massive cleave.
Yeah, totally free freedom here. Get out of there.
Deafening crash. Glory, brutal combo.
Oh, oppressive shit.
Banner. Blood and glory.
I need to use something.
Brutal combo. Massive cleave. Deafening crash.
Wow.
Crushing slam.
Where? Oh, I had a number of counters.
That's good.
Didn't think about that.
Brutal combo. Crushing slam. Massive cleave. Deafening crash.
Maybe not the best time for warm up.
Oppressive banner.
Or maybe it's just what it is.
Running
much and everything.
Massive Objective, please. Deafening crash. Crushing slam. Oppressive banner. Brutal combo.
Another one?
Crushing slam.
That was a sweaty run. Hopefully enough to kill the last boss. Is it long enough? No, it should not be longer. Ooh, hellstones. Two early wings. Obviously.
Reaping sight. Dark devastation. Grasping rift. Manifest death. Reaping sun.
Close enough. They were deleted.
Dark devastation.
Still a little bit scared of this boss. I swear the dark face.
Reaping sight.
Wow.
Casting rift. Reaping sight. Dark devastation. Manifest death. Echoes of carnage. Echo of battle. Reaping sight. Ghostly charge.
No, I should save the divine throw for the next ads.
Grasping wrist. Manifest death.
Rare.
Reaping sight.
Well, that's echo pretty fair. Battle.
Ghostly charge. Dark devastation.
No.
Reaping sight.
Did you use bloodlust?
Echo of battle. Grasping wrist.
Someone maybe already used. It's bad this thing I use for the last detector has an update for the new drones, sadly.
Reaping sight. Dark devastation.
Ow.
Manifest death. Echo of battle. Grasping wrist. Reaping sight.
So much shit, man. Yeah, this boss fight can be pretty hectic. But yeah, you get used to it after a while. You know all the stuff it takes. Won't say it more easy though, but yeah. Loot. Pretty shit. quick overview. Yeah, it looks pretty messy, but yeah, you start with portals. Yeah, take two extras at that platform. And then you go back, take this and this, and back here, and yeah, skip this mob, obviously. And you have pride for the boss. Well, if you manage to kill it, you have pride. You can skip this or pull it into the boss if you're best of skips, so you don't get too much overforced at this. Yeah, you go down here, kill these mobs, the mini boss. No, I already did that. Yeah, and then around, and obviously pride for that boss, and then up and kill last boss. So I'll give it a try and see you boys soon.